Are all these chickens going to be done today, every one of them?
All of them will be done today.
Now what is it?
This is the scalding water. And we usually dunk it about 6 times for about 10 seconds each or until the tail feathers pull out. And when the tail feathers pull out, take it over into the double slipknot pulley system, which is a new system this year.
It's a very official production name for string.
A string hanging on a beam.
So here we do the evisceration, and then we're cooling them down. Here we go. The first cut that you make is kind of at a 45 degree angle up under the bone here, and so you would just pull it tight and cut. So what you're trying to do is basically disconnect all the insides from the bones. So you...
How did you learn to do this?
YouTube!
What?
YouTube. Literally, YouTube videos. And then, you tell me. This is the liver that we're trying to save.
Yeah, that's a good, it looks good.
Yeah.
That's the gizzard?
Mm-hmm. Look at that, that's supposed to be like very valuable fat right there.
Can you?
The butt fat. Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna open
it. Once you got a bunch of chicken, now it's time to share. Once the people start sharing, the blues better beware. Cause there's more than enough to fill all need. But there won't ever be a chicken big enough for greed. So share your chickens, knowing you've got enough. Help your brothers and your sisters when times in life get rough. Share your chickens like someone done for you. Share your chickens in life and God will smile on you.
Like there's a little hair still.
If you eat all your chickens,
you see the hairs?
You won't have no eggs. So don't eat all your chickens. so you can have some eggs. Cause they're going to chickens, and then they lay more eggs. And then they're going to chickens, and then they lay more eggs. And pretty soon you got chickens everywhere. Once you got a bunch of chickens,
I've got to get this recipe.
Now it's time to share. Once people start sharing, the blues better beware. Cause there's more than enough to fill all need. But there won't ever be a chicken big enough for greed. So share your chickens, knowing you've got enough. Your brothers and your sisters, when times in life get rough, share your chickens like someone done for you. Share your chickens in life and God will smile on you. Chickens, and knowing you've got enough, help your brothers and your sisters when times in life get rough.